And when you read my plan, you will see a clear march forward to massive profitability. And the ice cream fountains, I'm keeping them. Alongside an artisanal coffee bar, because coffee is good business and addictive and will sell enough of it to float the entire fucking enterprise. And ice cream is delicious, and it's the perfect reward for everything. But ice cream at a fountain, phew, I mean, that makes you feel free and young, like
an American.